Alrighty, people.
Good.
What is happening?
We're on our way back into Dark Souls 3. 2. 1. Fuck. Man, I'm tired. So. The Adventures of SkinnyMan Part 4. 3. And there goes my fucking brain.
Okay, so basically what we were trying to do last time, we were trying to do the wrong one. But it's a little too much work for us. So, we're gonna say fuck it. Try not to take it.
Finally, some fucking content to watch. Bored out of my mind.
Oh, I mean, you're tuning into part three of three. So, I mean, you're not missing too much. Gotta roll our way through the Duke's archives. You know, I'm hoping to be done this tonight, hopefully. I'm gonna stay up a little on the late side, because why not? Got two little tools. I think I put in the thingy already, the war vessel. But, yeah, I plan on completing the rest of the run tonight. Hopefully. If I can finish the rest of the run tonight, then next time. Later on, I suppose. I'm going to be doing Dark Souls 2. I'm going to be doing a blind mage run. Dude, what is with these chairs being fucking indestructible? Bro. That makes a lot more sense. Oh, come on, you little titanite. Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, I don't even have a rare ring of sacrifice. I'm pretty sure just a regular ring of sacrifice. I get it. I'm a beast. Like, took you that long to bring out the cavalry. Fuck you. Okay. It's broken. Cold black bitch. I hate those guys right in front of the boss room. Yeah, they're annoying, to say the least. Legitimately sound like fucking weapons pros. These fucking blue bastards, they sound like Dark Souls pros. Oh, okay. I'm kind of happy that I get to do things like this, like this time of night, in between working, because I sleep practically all fucking day, so it's kind of nice to be able to just come here, kick back, and stream. I'm also glad that you can't invade in here. Although, this really would make a nice PvP arena, I must say. It's just fucking giant halibut. Hey, you can buy it from the giant blacksmith. Or get lucky off of the drop and get it from, what the fuck? Oh, it's one of them vagrant things. Oh, those things are fucking great. Or if I can actually snipe them. Did he fall down? He did, too! The bastard. My lucky day. Here, vagrant. Fall? Fuck. Cheatscape. Okay, now where is... Oh, it's something I got right. Sounds kind of useless to me. Okay, this was just that first bird. Gonna go four up. That was beautiful.
Here. Oh, listen.
That's all that makes me think of, and it pisses me off. Ow. That was interesting. Yeah, no, this here is the, this is the one we're using. Just me and the giant talbert.
Okay, mate. Wow.
kind of figured that's what that was. Yeah, that's useless to us. This is going to be the part that causes me to have an aneurysm. Because I hate this place so much. Every fiber of my being. A butterfly. I don't want to become a butterfly. Can I just be a butterfuck off instead? Man, I fucking hate this. This shit always fucking sketches the shit out of me. I forgot that there's always that one spot in places like this. Imminent fall. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Is there any more spots? Much. Sir, like no other way from here? Where the fuck do I go? Do I have to go back up? Did I fall the wrong spot? Try safe zone. This does not feel safe. In any sense of the word. Fucking... Okay, so, hold on. Is there absolutely anything in front of me here? Fuck. You know you got trust issues when. You know what, I can confidently say that a lot of my trust issues, they all derive, and I shit you not, from soft.
new Seath. Seath, the dickhead dragon. Haha, get fucked, nerd.
What? Why are they in here? Why are they in here? Why are you in here? You should not be in here. Fucking asshole. Alright, Seath, give me that ass. Give me that ass, boy. Come here. Come here, give me that soul's iconic weapon. Stroke and these fucking clams keep chasing me. They can run through me. Bro. That is just not right. Fire. Let on the Gregorius right before we do that. Not the word. Dead end of the abyss. Which I'm probably going to want to kill myself, because I hate Dark Souls.
with a passion. Easily, my least favorite Souls game.
Yeah, I went to complete the item. Okay,
items.
I actually don't think I've gotten this ending. Yeah, I haven't done this ending. I know that for a fact. Is that all? Really? Wow, that was anticlimactic. Well, anyways, we're back where we started, so I guess I'm going to go and start the Dark Souls 2 stream now. Alright, see whoever in a few